A fifth-class student, Anirudh Sharma, was reportedly kidnapped from the Badi Brahmla area on Monday in a broad daylight. The kidnappers have reportedly demanded huge ransom money. His father is a retired army officer. According to the reports, he was kidnapped just 500 meters from his home when he alighted from the school van to reach house. The police have registered a case and teams have been sent to Delhi, Punjab and Kashmir. The police said it will solve the case very soon.